A great friend of mine, Mike Paul, who lives in Vancouver, British Columbia in Canada, wrote a song several years ago called Chapelton. Chapelton is a farm just a few miles down the road from here at Harrow House. It's a farm where Mike Paul's mother was born and brought up. When he emigrated to Canada several years ago, he found the city of Vancouver a very lonely and big place, and he said that you couldn't see the sky for looking at the tall buildings. He often thought of being home at Ellen and in Chapelton, and this is the song that he composed for his mother about that farm, Chapelton.
Oh, the winds blow sweet and gentle, and the fields are fresh and green, and the lark and linnet sing a hymnward song, and the murmur o' the burn as it tumbles to the sea. Oh, I wish I were in Chapelton today, for the city is so lonely, and you cannot see the sky. You see no smiling faces on the folk that pass you by. Oh, I'm longing for the cornfields, the smell o' new-cut hay. Oh, I wish I were in Chapelton today. There's a longing sky of blue above the place that I adore. There are flocks of grazing sheep upon the brae. I can almost smell the lilac bush that blossoms by the door. Oh, I wish I were in Chapelton today. For the city is so lonely, and you cannot see the sky. You see no smiling faces on the folk that pass you by. When the bonny braes o' Bucknbloom, I'll be back home to stay. Oh, I wish I were in Chapelton today. There's a longing in my old heart for the place I lose a wheel. There's a yearning for the folk I ken the best. But there canna be a better place in all the world for me. Oh, I wish I were in Chapelton today. For the city is so lonely, and you cannot see the sky. You see no smiling faces on the folk that pass you by. But I ken that there will always be a smiling face for me when I am back at Chapelton someday. When I am back at Chapelton someday.